Trading meat from bone.
I gotta get the stragglers with the mouth. Too breezy for the hand. Now the stuff you get from ChopSafe, if you're doing this the stuff from ChopSafe, I put a little water in the bottom of the tray just to rehydrate the heating process. Because ChopSafe likes to dehydrate the meat with the deep frying process. You know, it's very boring and minuscule separating the bone from meat. But eliminate the bone, you just dig right in, and get to eat, and eat it up.